Plumeless thistle is a biennial terrestrial weed. Native to Europe and Western Asia, plumeless thistle was introduced to North America in the 1800s, likely as a contaminant in crop seed. It has been reported throughout much of Western and Northeastern North America, as well as some Midwestern states. Plumeless thistle rapidly colonizes disturbed, moist sites, including pastures, roadsides, ditches, and meadows. Though it grows best in moist, well-drained soil, it can also be problematic at dry locations. This weed is problematic in that it reduces pasture and rangeland production and displaces native plant species in natural areas. Plumeless thistle is a biennial that occasionally grows as a winter annual. Seeds usually germinate in spring, though autumn rains stimulate germination at some locations as well. Seedlings that grow in fall overwinter as small rosettes, then bolt and flower late in the following spring. In contrast, seedlings that grow in spring typically remain as rosettes the first year, then bolt and flower the following spring. Rosettes quickly develop long taproots. The first rosette leaves are often just spiny along their margins, but are not deeply lobed. Leaves produced later become deeply lobed almost to the midrib. Stem leaves are alternate, narrow, deeply lobed, lightly clasp the stem, and are shorter further up the plant. All leaves can be up to 8 inches long, with sharp spines along their wavy margins. They are often a medium green with slightly whitish margins. Many leaves have bristly hairs on their undersides and are more sparsely hairy on their upper surfaces. Bolting plants grow 3 to 5 feet tall on average with multiple branches. Stems are often covered in bristly hairs and have spiny wings along their entire length. Flowering occurs from June to October. Flower heads are up to 1 inch in diameter and are either solitary or form small clusters of up to 5 heads at the ends of stems and branches. What appears to be one flower is actually a flower head, containing 30 to 100 pink to purple florets. Bracts at the base of the flower head are needle-like and tipped with sharp spines. Some bracts may have cobwebby hairs at their base. Each floret produces a straw-colored seed with faint striping, and a tuft of silky hairs at its tip that is readily carried by wind and water. A mature plant may produce up to a few thousand seeds annually. Some seeds may remain viable for up to 10 years, though most germinate within 3. Plants typically die after setting seed. Over 80 native thistle species and more than 20 exotic thistles occur in North America, and all resemble plumeless thistle to some extent. Unlike plumeless thistle, native thistles never have spines along their entire stems. Having the combination of spines along its entire length, small flower heads 1 inch or less in diameter, and needle-like bracts help differentiate plumeless thistle from many other exotic thistles. The exotic Italian thistle and slender flower thistle resemble plumeless thistle the most, but both have more triangular bracts at the base of their flower heads. The exotic bull thistle has similar hairy and spiny stems and needle-like bracts, but its flower heads are larger, up to 2 inches wide, and its leaves have longer spines and a warty texture. The exotic Canada thistle has a similar growth form. However, its stems are not spiny along their entire length, and its flower heads are typically half the diameter of plumeless thistle. The exotic musk thistle has similar lobed leaves with often whitish margins, but it grows much larger with larger flower heads.